All right, one more song for tonight before bedtime. You guys have been sharing with me all these amazing songs. Like, I haven't disliked a single one of them yet, so I wanted to return the favor because my favorite thing in the world is to share music. I love to show people stuff I like. I love it even more when people also like it or know it and get all excited about it. I decided to do another All-American Rejects song because I love them. And then, again, I don't know all of their songs just because I have had to pick and choose, like I said before, but what I do know I love, and this song is called Swing Swing. Such a catchy song, I love it. So lyrics. About this first verse, days swiftly come and go, I'm dreaming of her, she's seeing other guys, emotions they stir. The sun is gone, the nights are long, and I am left while the tears fall. So, he's had a breakup. He sees this girl with other guys, and he sounds like he doesn't really like it. Did you think that I would cry on the phone? Do you know what it feels like being alone? I'll find someone new. I really like that last line, though, because it's like, when you break up, you're like, oh yeah? I'll find someone better than you. Like, you'll see. It's always like revenge. That you'll get the best. Swing, swing from the tangles of my heart is crushed by a former love. Can you help me find a way to carry on again? Let's see. Wish cast into the sky, I'm moving on. Sweet beginnings do arise. She knows I was wrong. So I always think that's him kind of admitting, like, okay, yeah, I know I was wrong, but. Notes are old, they bend, they fold, and so do I to a new love. So there it sounds like, but he's found somebody new. Bury me, you thought your problems were gone. Carry me away to carry on again. So, just trying to move on again. And the song, the name Swing Swing kind of reminds me, well, it makes me think of, well, relationships, really. It's like you got your relationship and it's going good, and then all of a sudden it stops and you break up and you're alone, and then you find another person, and, you know, it kind of swings back and forth between different relationships till you can find somebody. That's the impression that I get with this one. So, oops, that's my channel. Hi, channel. Let's get this started. I love this song. I love the organ too. You don't hear that often. He's got gorgeous blue eyes, look at that. Just on that. Just the way they sound, the notes that they're playing and the way they're playing them. I wish I could describe it better, but I love it. You thought your problems were gone. So good. I love that song. Alright. So that was Swing Swing from All American Rejects, all about, from my opinion, just the ups and downs of relationships, finding somebody, losing somebody. I wish I could say I totally get this song, but, I haven't had too many relationships. I guess I could compare it to the one that I did have, but I think after that, I'm the worst at dating. And the last few were so horrible that I just stopped. It's not like I'm not looking anymore, but I stopped dating websites. I stopped asking people out because it was horrible. I'll have to do a whole video on my dating stories or something, but they were crappy enough. I know this is horrible. I haven't been on a date in 12 years. 12 years. So that should tell you something. But anyway, I guess I could say Swing Swing for each date that I've been on, because let me tell you, those were up and down and all over the place. And I'm getting off track here again. I do that a lot, don't I? I guess I'm getting more comfortable doing these videos, so I'm kind of more comfortable just blabbing now. Just everything. I'll try not to blab anything horrible. But, so yeah. Love that song. Love the group. I would say let me know your favorite songs, but you're already letting me know a lot of your favorite songs, so... And I'm writing them all down, and I'm gonna go through all of them. And it's so fun! So fun! I should have started doing this sooner, but... Hindsight, you know what they say about that. So, anyway, let's see if I can edit this pretty quick and post it before I go to bed. And then tomorrow, I'm hoping to do another Bring Me the Horizon for sure, because I keep falling behind on that. I haven't decided what else I want to do, but I'll look through all the requests and I'll figure something out and we'll see what it is. It'll be a surprise. So anyway, like and subscribe and comment and visit my Twitter. I'm not quite sure. My Twitter account is ExtremelyWhiteGirl, but then underneath it says at ExtremelyWhite or something like that. So I don't know. If you can find it, then follow me. And as for Twitch, we'll see. I'm gonna see if it's a video game thing, because if it is, that might be fun too. I don't know if anybody'd be interested in watching me suck at video games, but it sounds fun, so maybe I could get my kid in on it too, because he loves to play video games. He's always better than me, though. I taught him too well, because I used to kick his butt in all the old games, and then he learned too well from me, and now he kicks my butt. And now I'm going off track again. So, anyway, I will see everybody tomorrow, hopefully. Yes.